The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Authority, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins has been delivering his own brand of justice since arriving in WWE in 2012.
Yeah, Rollins said he came here to right the wrongs going on in WWE. And I'd say he's doing a pretty good job. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
And his opponent, from Washington, weighing in at 293 pounds, the Animal, Dave Bautista.
An electric arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What intensity!
Continues. Let's discuss Seth Rollins briefly. At this point, he may very well be one of the most popular superstars in all of WWE.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
What else can we say? I mean, he can talk all he wants, but if he wants to be a force in the WWE, he's going to have to prove it in the ring.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Kid, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Bill Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins had.
And Seth Rollins is going, there's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Say what you want about Seth Rollins, but he sure is tough. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Well, this might finally be where...
Hey, look at... No! He kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Whoa, whoa!
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Not this!
We got a cover. And he kicks out before the referee's three count. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And there goes Rollins.
Oh, man. Rollins was dropped like a sack of potatoes.
He saw that one coming.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, look at this. This could do. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. He simply refuses to stay down. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Seth Rollins. After that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Two.
This guy's a machine.
Seth Rollins gets rocked.
Uh-oh. Big move. Coming.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike.
What a counter that was.
Rollins is always aware of his surroundings.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. He's in full-on attack mode now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. We know what this is. And Rollins with the reversal.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
He's setting it up.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. He's still going, Cole. What guts. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Whoa, don't get up. Oh, man, is he fired up. Oh, this isn't good.
He thinks he has it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's gonna be hurting for a while.
The head.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. And Rollins with the reversal. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He's in full-on attack mode now. And he gets leveled. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. I think he's through playing around. Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Rollins is always aware of his surroundings.
And he gets out of the way. He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Great hold being applied.
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
He catches him with the axe handle.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change their complexion for sure.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Watch out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Watching these replays. Hey!
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He saw that one coming.
You see it all in WWE. Biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention. Oh, clothesline!
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Hey, he's going for it again.
Seth Rollins with that slick reversal.
Just look at this business, man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
It's apparent he's focusing on the arm.
You're right about that. It looks like that arm's got a bullseye on it.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again? Sales.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh no.
Not again.
Please, not again.
Seth Rollins finding himself in some big trouble.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Oh!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Watch it!
Can he score the pin?
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. That will rearrange your face.
Oh, Seth Rollins has been busted open.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Twice as nice.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Hey!
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Oh, here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Great reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, look at the emotion.
Uh-oh, look at this.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
This guy's just getting worn out.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Yeah.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
What a reversal.
Oh, here we go again.
Going for an encore here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Two. Whoa, don't get up.
Three.
Look at this, could it be?
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Six.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
When this guy's on, look out. Seth Rollins.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Seth Rollins using his feet nicely here. And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. He may get the three count right there.
It's gonna be close.
Two.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Watch it. Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
What a beast Seth Rollins has been so far in this match.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
What a forceful attack to the back region. Is as versatile as they come, and we're seeing that here.
He saw that one coming.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
A great European uppercut. Knocked down. What a shot. Tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, trying to put him away.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot. Seth Rollins finding himself in some big trouble.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two.
Unbelievable power.
Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
Two.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
The off the same move over.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Nice reversal.
Seen Rollins do this before.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
And he dodges that one.
That last shot busted him wide open.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. This form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. And Rollins with the reversal.
This is a recover here.
Two.
Seth Rollins is going up.
He's looking at it. To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are.
This is a level of destruction.
This could do it. Maybe it.
A textbook maneuver there.
Oh, look at the emotion. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall. But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Reversal.
Seen Rollins do this before. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
Hey! There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Seth Rollins!
Oh, this isn't good.
Right to the back of the neck.
Man, this is brutal. I don't know how many finishing moves an opponent.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, my gosh. That cut's hard to look at.
Oh, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Oh, the elbow connects.
That's definitely a tie turn.
He gets out of trouble there.
Inflicting great damage to the bat region. We got a cover.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, geez. He might need to change his drawers after that one.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Oh, man, if he can just land his finisher once more, this match will look completely different. I promise you that.
He sees it.
Four.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Hope the other eye works. Brutal eye poke there.
Man, he must have learned that from Moe, the Three Stooges.
Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer.
What a move.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Will it be?
One, two.
And he gets out of the way.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
What a move! What a smart move! Seth Rollins is going to have to somehow turn this around.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match.
Watch it. Watching these replays.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Oh, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, the Animal, Dave Bautista.
and he picks up the win.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another. It'll be